Bath Iron Works officially has a new contract to build the next generation of destroyers. BIW will work with one other company as part of this contract, Ingalls Shipbuilding in Mississippi. BIW says the two companies started working together last March. The Department of Defense didn't say how much the contract is worth, but the first round of work is expected to wrap up next year.